Here's your weather on the threes.
Temperatures in the 50s all across South Louisiana this morning. Got a lot of clouds across the area as well. 53 degrees in Lafayette, New Iberia at about 53. Same with Patterson as well. 51 out over towards Abbeville and Jennings. And then you've got the lower 50s down along the coast. With all the clouds in place, you've got a very, very uniform looking day today when it comes to the temperatures. And the temperatures are not going to move a whole lot today either. Now, it will feel progressively colder outside because the winds will be picking up. But the thermometer is not going to move a whole lot. So keep that in mind when you're thinking about the temperature outside. It's going to be chilly out there. It's going to be going to be gusty, damp, wet as well. We got all these showers that are on the way. Kind of a gross day across much of the area. All the clouds have stuck around overnight from yesterday's system. We've got another day of that to come. We're going to go all the way through into the evening before we start to see any kind of clearing. Here's what the radar looks like right now. Showers starting to encroach onto parts of South Jefferson Davis Parish there. Most of it is down over through Calcasieu Cameron right now, getting up over towards Beauregard, but slowly working its way towards the east. We'll see that about mid-morning today. Going to be impacting some of y'all's commutes early on, so keep that in mind. Maybe give yourself a little bit of extra time. On top of all the rainfall, wind's going to be an issue as well. 15-mile-an-hour winds by 9, 10 o'clock. During the afternoon, they'll be 15 to 20 miles an hour. They'll be gusting 25, 30 miles an hour. We got a wind advisory in effect across much of Acadiana. So things are going to be blustery as well. This is why we're expecting the temperatures to feel colder progressively through the rest of the day today. All the clouds are going to stick around, and we'll kind of keep the breeze going on into the evening as well. It's going to take the overnight hours before we finally start to see it relaxing a little bit, and still a breeze tomorrow, maybe not as gusty as what we're going to be dealing with today. So as I mentioned, temperatures not going to move a whole lot. We'll stay in the 50s, 53 degrees, dreary all the way through the day. Lows get down to around 40 for your overnight low. Chilly day coming up tomorrow, but the sunshine will be out. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, all looking very, very sunny, progressively warming up quite quickly as well. Should be sitting in the 70s by Sunday. As we get closer towards Christmas, Christmas Day could be on the warm side with clouds, muggier conditions as well. It's like we'll try and push mid-70s on Christmas Day, not always the nicest. And then all those clouds going to be with us Wednesday. Showers start on Thursday. Could last a few days as well. Keep an eye on the back end of that forecast.